Hello everyone, this is the Bovine Terror, and today we will be playing Fish, Feed, and Grow. I think we should just go back to the river. We should do survival again. Easy was... I think I tried it on easy, and then I completed it on medium, because I felt like I could do it. I think we can just go with medium. It's been months since... it's been 2 years since I played this. Not months, it has been 2 years since I played this game. So, I don't know if this is going to be hard, but we're going to try it out. We're going to do this with a perch, yes. So, the perch is a low-class river predator that feeds mostly on smaller, weaker fish. Perch uses its tail... its tall dorsal fin, like a sail, to quickly change direction. This is especially effective in flowing water. So, we will try this out, and we'll do the pikes last, because we did the bleaks first. So, let's do this. Was this the issue last time that I couldn't hatch out of this egg while I was using a controller? Did I have to hit space? I had to hit space to hatch, that's right. It's all coming back, okay. Why can't I move? Why can I only move backwards? Oh my god, what is happening? The controls are inverted. Why are the controls inverted? Okay, I seem to remember you can find little bits of food just on the ground sometimes. Like, oh, and there's like shrimps and stuff I seem to remember. Nope, I missed. Okay. Oh yes, the snails. Okay, we can eat these snails. That's good. Oh my god! Okay, can I get out? Oh, I got out! I'm not dead! Oh my god! I seem to remember last time when that kind of thing happened. Oh god, get out! Leave me alone! Oh, there's multiple. Oh, this is a problem. I feel like this is not good, okay? Oh, and then a perch came to maybe try to save me, but it didn't really work. And my controller is just endlessly vibrating. That's cool. Are you gonna stop endlessly vibrating, controller? Did I have to switch over to a mouse and keyboard in this game? Oh my god, it's still just shaking. You know what? I guess I gotta switch to a mouse and keyboard. Alright, never mind. Yep, it's not working. I gotta switch to a mouse and keyboard there. Okay, well, let's try this out. Oh wow, hi. Are you bad? You seem bad. So I'm going to be careful. Okay. So, we just start slurping everybody up. Slurp, there we go. Yeah, or run my face into the ground repeatedly, because I can't seem to get up off the ground enough to make that matter. What? How did I not slurp you? Get slurped. Come here. How? How? Actually, how? What? Come on. Okay, there. Okay, we got you. We'll slurp you up. Little stonefly or mayfly larva, something like that. Shrimp. You know, I probably know a lot more about aquatic ecology now than I did the last time I played this game. That's kind of fun. I have been at a summer camp, and we've been doing some aquatic invertebrate ecology stuff to help learn, or like to help teach the campers that stuff, and I have some co-workers who are very knowledgeable about this. They've done stream ecology for a long time in their life, and I know quite a bit about this now, so that's actually kind of fun. I don't think I knew any of that last time I played this. Come on, get slurped, little mayfly or stonefly larva. I can't tell, there's not enough detail. Ooh, there's a lot of things to eat here. That's cool. Yes, yes, consume. I must become gigantic. Yes, yes, leveled up. Slurp you. Is that nothing? That's nothing, isn't it? Okay. Slurp you. No, come here. Get consumed. Okay. And you must also be consumed. No. There we go. This music is so triumphant. It didn't pick up in my other video, and I kind of forgot what the music was like, but it's fun. Alright, will other perch eat me if I am a baby perch? Probably. I'm going to assume that I need to run away. I thought I could slurp that thing before I left, but I guess not, so I'll hide here. Slurp. Oh, these are perch. Can I eat any of you? Nope. I also presumably don't have a bite, right? Or I do, but it probably doesn't matter. Oh no, these are bleaks, not perch. What am I saying? I'm a perch. These are bleaks. This is what we played last time. I don't think I am strong enough to kill them yet. No, let me eat that. Fine. See if I care. I don't. Is this something? No, but behind me is. Hello. No, come here. There we go. Eat you. Eat you. And you come here as well. And you come here as well. Awesome. Here. And one here. And another here. Don't you run away from me, you little macro invertebrate. I didn't have another thing to say for that, so that's what you are. You are a macro invertebrate, so it is technically accurate, it's just not very insulting. Or at all. Ooh! I'm bigger! Cool! Okay, so now that I'm bigger, can I eat bigger things? I don't know if I'm going to for a while, because these are free, and there's actually quite a lot of them. Yes, yes! Eat them all! Awesome. Cool, cool. This is good. And there's more. I leveled up again. Good. No, eat you. Okay. Cool, and eat you as well. Isn't this just the most riveting gameplay? Just eating inanimate things that can't get away from me? What is the sprint like? Ooh, very, very fast. Oh my god, okay. That's cool. My base speed isn't very fast, but I can sprint very fast, which is pretty cool. Okay, well, now that I can sprint really fast, I think, and I'm bigger, I'm gonna try to eat something that's bigger than these things. I'll eat them on my way, but I'm gonna go this way because I seem to remember that there was a whole school of bleaks over there. Ah, there you are, you bleak. It is a bleak day for you. I think I have to get closer before I can sprint. And I think I should try for the bite. Aha! Come here! Oh man, I can sprint really far. Wow, sprinting at things is very difficult. Okay. Where did it go? Come here, little things. Oh, wow, I thought that log was a really big fish. That scared me. Okay. Everything's fine. Slurp. Wait, was that a bleak? It is a bleak. Hello. Come here. Oh my god, how do you do anything at that fast of speed? How would you ever catch something like that? How would anyone ever do that? That is so fast. I have to just wait till they like fall into my mouth like that, and I still couldn't even do that. Oh, is there something bad here? Okay. I guess big perches are bad. Oh, that's not a perch, I don't think. I don't know what it is, but it's scary. We're going to leave. Oh, it's still after me. That's bad. Can you go away, please? I just needed a fish. That's all I needed in my life, was just a little fish. Please don't eat me. Please. And my stomach is very low. This is not good. I really need to eat something. I can eat this. The snail, that's what it is. Okay. Okay. Are you serious? Go away! Oh, no, 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 no. Okay, wow. I'm sorry, the bleak did not kill me. I assure you the bleak didn't kill me. Okay, well, that didn't go so well. We will get back up, I suppose. No, stop it. I don't understand how they go so, how they like sprint at things and collect them. It's so hard. Stop. Stop. You're so much better than me. Stop. please, just let me eat. It's just not that hard. It's just let me eat, please. I got 12 experience. Why did I get 12 experience? I have no idea. Oh, there's something. Oh my goodness, what just happened? Oh man, there's scary things here. And there's a pike. And there's like, there's salmon. And it's just not a good time. Oh, then there's a current. There's a current. I'm gonna. Hey, give me. No, come on, man. Did you seriously have to take that? Like, really? Just let me be. Why are you following me? Go away. Well, there's like perch and salmon and stuff everywhere. It's just a bad time. Don't push me. Come on. It's hard enough to do anything in life. You don't have to push me as well, okay? Just stop. Please just give me this. And I know there's death all around me. It's bad times. There's salmon everywhere. It's scary. Oh my god, there's so many salmon. Why am I out here? Like, why am I doing this? I don't understand. This is not smart. Give me you. Or not give me you. I can't get anything. Why are you here? Can you go away, please? Can I consume you? I don't think my jaws are strong enough. Oh, well, hi there, salmon. I'm gonna just leave. That's cool with you. Stop. Just stop. Just, it's so hard to catch anything. How are you supposed to be good at this game? I don't understand. You have to, like, have pinpoint accuracy to slurp. I don't understand. It shouldn't be this difficult. It really shouldn't be this difficult. Please don't eat me! Oh, God. Oh, God, please don't kill me. No! Fine. Okay. Like, actually, how do you do this well? How do you play this game well? I don't understand. It's fun. I just don't understand. Can I eat you? Is that allowed? No, it's not. I can't cannibalism. Why am I in the ground? Am I getting Hi! Why are you Santa? That's cute. Can I eat you? Ow! No, it's gonna kill me. That makes sense. It's a crawfish. I liked that it was Santa. That was cute. Okay. Once again, slurp. No, you come here. Stop. Just stop. This game is hard enough. You don't need to make it harder. Okay. How did I miss? How am I this bad at this game? I don't understand. I'm upside down. Everything's bad time. Okay. Give me you. Like, okay, I've leveled up. That's cool. Okay, it's actually though, people in the comments, like, does this game get easier as you practice it? Because this is not easy at all. That was actually pretty good, but I feel like it's very hard to, like, do anything. And now I'm caught in a current. Great. Can I get out of the current? Please. Please. Please can I get out of the current? I don't want to be in the current. There's salmon. I'm gonna die. Please don't let me go into the salmon's mouth. Please just let me go up here where there's no current so I don't die. There's also nothing here. Okay, I guess we're going downstream. But like seriously, like, is this game just kind of difficult just in general? Am I an outlier? Am I just out of practice? And once I play this a little bit more, it will be easier or what? Like, what's the deal? Okay, this is death. Oh my god, there's so many. There's a safe haven. I'm going down the safe haven. Why were there so many? There's piranhas. This isn't a safe haven. This is a death trap. They lured me into a trap. No, my god, this is so bad. Get me out. Why was there a piranha death trap? Why is there just a little alcove where they're all just hanging out to kill people when they come in? I mean, that's their plot, their plan to make sure that happens. They're like, look, it's a nice, safe little haven away from all the terrifying salmon and stuff. Hi there, little crawfish. You're very cute, but you're gonna eat me. Okay, let's get actual. Do not, bitch. Okay, I think it was just practice. I'm getting better at this. Hi, Bleak. I can't eat you, unfortunately. Can I eat the Bleaks? Is that something I can do? Can I eat the Bleaks, like, when they're little babies, when I'm a little baby? Or are we all just too little baby to be able to consume each other? Can you even bite? Is that even a thing you can do? Oh, there's lots of scary fish here. This isn't a good place to be. That's a pike. Oh my god, that was terrifying. Holy shit, its teeth. Oh my god, that was scary. We need to leave right now. Get in this rock, something. Oh my god, the sprint is really disorienting. That was bad. Pikes are scary. Okay. Danger fish. Okay. Does that mean it's dangerous for fish? Or there is a dangerous fish? Or they are one and the same? Who knows? Stop it. Don't run away. Well, I gotta be careful around here, I guess. This might also... Maybe the arapaima is over here. I seem to remember there was an arapaima in the river someplace, and it was scary. No, snail, come here. I must feast on you. Okay. I'm not dead yet. I'm not dead yet. Give me this worm, please. Haha. And give me the snail. Haha. Alright, this... seems like a decent little spot. It's dangerous for fish, but I can hang out here and it's okay. Come here, you. Yes, consume. Okay, okay, this can work. I could just eat all the things that travel to this place by the current. Okay, I'm getting the, like, distance I can do it a little bit better. Don't think I'm still that good at this, but I'm better. I'm bigger. Cool. Yes, look at all these friends. Go, just get a little closer to the friends, please. I know the current is kind of strong here, but you can do it. I know you can. Come on, just little sprints. There we go. There we go. Whoa. No. Don't go that way. Go this way. We're not going over the falls because I don't know what's over there. I just want the free food. Give me the worm. Okay. Well, I guess we're going this way. Oh! It's chaos and anarchy and death. This is bad. Okay. Well, I'm in a corner. Great. So this was bad because everyone goes here to die. That's what that place is. Okay, well, good to know. Don't go there. Okay, there's several friends here to consume. No. Come here. No. Come on. Okay, there we go. Ooh, that scared me. Alright, we leveled up. And just for now, I will keep eating them because they're here. I might as well, right? I got 27 experience points, probably because I ate a whole bunch of them all at once. I think if your stomach is really full, you get extra XP, which is pretty nice. Alright, now it would be cool to find some, like, other fish that I could eat instead of just the little things. I'm okay with the little things, but it would be cool. Okay, there's some perch. I hope they're not cannibalistic. That would kind of suck. And I'm not going to tempt my... Oh my goodness gracious, there's so many bad things over there. Alright, we're gonna just stick with this, I guess. At least for now. I will definitely look elsewhere, but I think for now this is what I gotta do. Okay, there's still a lot of big scary fish that... What is that? It's like a big... skull thing? Oh, it's a helmet and there's a shield. Oh, that's fun. Anything inside? Can you do anything with this? No. Okay. Well, that's kind of fun. Little, like, Viking helmet kind of thing. And the shield. That's fun. Fun little things to have in the water. Food! Yes! Yes! Consume! Yes! No! How? No, come here. I must eat you. Please. 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 Friends. Friends. We can talk. We can do this, can't we? Nope. Okay. You don't close your mouth very fast there, buddy. Okay, just short bursts. And I missed. Okay. No, come here. Please. Just please let me eat you. Wait, do you not let your go of your mouth? Is that how you catch them? No, really? That missed? Okay. No, come on, I'm so close. Oh, there's a big boy there. I just want these little fish, please. I just want to make a kill. Oh, you can just slurp them up. Cool. That was only 4 experience points. That was not worth it when I could just eat 4 little things. Oh, wait a second. This looks like a big perch. No, come here, please. Please, no. Nope, okay. Oh my god, it's so disorienting when you sprint. Nope. Okay. I think I can't click again. Because if I click again, then they get away. I clicked again on accident. Cool. We ate them. Awesome. Oh, that was one of the... Okay, so we need to eat those fish. We need to eat, like, 10... It looks like bleaks and... maybe something else, or maybe they just are a different kind of bleak. I don't know, but I need to eat 10 of them. That's good to know. Oh, yes, I ate. Okay, so I can just slurp them. I don't have to bite them. That's fun. Okay. Ooh, there's flesh. I might be able to just steal that real fast. Awesome. Oh my god, that was great. That gave me 19 XP. That's so cool. Okay. I'll take it. That's nice. I'm terrified, but I'll take it. That seems too big for me. I will not fuck with that. No, no, there's a secret hidden pike in here. That's bad. Did they see me? They saw me, yes. Yes, they did see me. Okay. I don't want to go down there. That's a bad place. Well, I guess I'm going down this way. Oh my god, I'm all turned around. Yes, 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 this is what I need. This is what I need. A whole school of them. Yes, yes, consume, please. No, not you. Leave me alone. No, don't go after me. Please. Oh, please, yes, yes, eat them all, please. Come on. Oh no, please don't. Why are you chasing me? Please just eat the bountiful small fish that are around and not me. Oh my god, why do you have to do this? Just let me eat them, please. No, 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 come on, come on, come on. Don't let this be the end. Don't let this be the end. Please, please, do not let this be the end. Oh, God. Please, please, no. Please, no. Why? Please, just don't do this, guys. Please, please don't. Just leave me alone. Please, get stuck in these roots or something. Just go away. Seem to have gotten like a second wind briefly. Well, I got most of what I needed to eat, thankfully. Oh my god, stop. Just leave me alone, please. Oh my god, no! That took so long to get to. Shoot! I don't... Damn it, that really sucks. Okay, well, this might have to be a multiple parter. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do it in the time I have today. But, let's try again. Oh look, lots of bleaks that I could... that would be perfect to eat. But I'm not, I'm small, and I can't do anything about it right now. Just follow them around, maybe I'll get something out of this. I don't think they'll eat me, they might. Or they might just kill me, knowing that one day I will be big enough to consume them. And if they can finish me off while I'm a baby, they won't have to worry about me when I'm an adult. I don't think they'll do that, but, you know, maybe. No, come on, yes! Yes, we can go eat all those fish. Yes, they're here. Yes, come here. All of you, please. Yes, yes. Yes, yes, yes. This is good, this is good. We're eating. Okay, well, we got two of them. I don't actually know where the others went. They probably swam away. Which makes sense, because I was... Actually, no, one of them's right there. Why would you go over the falls? That's not the smart thing to do. Guess they were like, only an idiot would follow us down the falls. I actually ate one of them in midair. That was kind of convenient. Well, we got three. We're going much faster this time. I'm getting the hang of it, so that's good. That is at least a big bonus. Now, we just need to find more of them. My food's getting a little bit low. You're probably too big to eat, but I can try. Yeah, I don't think I can eat you. Oh, there's... I mean, there are fish here that I definitely can eat, though. I don't seem to be... terribly smaller than all the rest of them, so that's good. I think they ate all the fish, though. Okay, that's fine. Hey, that's actually really good to know that I can't just be immediately eaten by them. I missed all of them, but there are some here, and that's what's important. You jerk! You just took my food! I will just steal it from you as soon as you... Yes! I got some. Okay. I will take it. I am kind of... That actually filled up my hunger quite a bit, so that's important. Okay, so we can't be eaten by little trout guys, which is really good to know, because that means I can actually kind of hang out with them a little bit. And I won't just die immediately. And even the... Those... Or were those salmon? I don't know what those were, but I might be able to hang out with them a little bit. That's an eel. I'm going to leave that one alone. Or at least I think it's an eel. Ooh, hello. Yes, I will eat all of you, please. Thank you. Yes, yes, please give me all of you. Looks like I healed a bit. That's good. Oh, my stomach is fat, so I can't do anything. Did I hear the bad sound? I did hear the bad sound. There's an eel here. Ooh, nope, okay. I don't know where you are, but I'm afraid and I'm gonna run. Hey, I survived. That also is a predator. I'm going to die. Hello, all of you. Give me you, please. Yes, more, please. Give me all of you, please. Please, I just need to eat the two of you, and then I will be done. Yes, give me you as well, please. Please, small bleak. I know you don't count. Oh my god! No, please, please, please don't do this to me. I was doing so well
Why did the eel have to eat me?
Okay, well, unfortunately, I've run out of time to record, so I will have to come back and do this later. That was fun. I hope you guys enjoy this video as well, and hopefully we'll be making more of these in the future. Thank you all for watching. Have a great, great life, everyone.